Our Old Testament reading today is a very familiar passage of Psalm 23. I came to get the bulletin earlier this week so that I would know what to read so I could practice it, and I said, wow, Mark, you gave me a really easy one. I could have had one with all these difficult pronunciations and so forth. But in fact, I found myself having difficulty reading it because I always sing it. So if you'll indulge me, maybe to keep your attention a little bit, I'm going to sing parts and read parts. It is on page 476 of your Pew Bible, if you'd like to follow along. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures.